There's Yitzhar up on the hill.
This is the house of the Shahid. The doctor told us, yes, I think.
This is the house that he was building. And up there on top of the hill, that's the European Union sponsored the construction of a school. And that's where he was killed. As you can see, this is very far from the colony of Yitzhar, which is on the other summit over there. Obviously, the fascists from Yitzhar came down and over to the village here to attack the Palestinians. Some Zionist media are trying to pretend that it was the opposite. Obviously, it was Yitzhar came to attack the village here.